Joanna's Library. Enjoy the story. This video is for the Aloud family. Max, Sasha, Tama, Otis, and Harper. Love you all.
The Second Sky by Patrick Guest. Illustrated by Jonathan Bentley. Gilbert peeked out from his egg and saw the sky for the first time. The moon glowed, the stars sparkled, the birds wheeled, and Gilbert knew where he wanted to be. Up, 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 with the storm petrels, the sheer waters, and the wandering albatross. But Gilbert had big clumsy feet and small fluffy wings. He flapped and flapped, but instead of flying, he fell on his face, his back, and his bottom. "All I need is a few more feathers," he told himself. Gilbert's feathers grew, and he learned to waddle. "Now I can do it," thought Gilbert. He waddled and flapped, waddled and flapped. But instead of flying, he slipped on the ice, tripped on the rocks, and stumbled over his sleeping family.
"Give it up, Gilbert," said Uncle Crabstick.
"You are a penguin, not a goose," said Auntie Anchovy.
But Gilbert didn't give up. He knew if he kept trying, he would find a way to fly. One day, the wandering albatross came gliding across the sky. The albatross tucked its wings and did a perfect dive. It spread its wings and soared, and it didn't flap once.
"I've been flapping too hard," thought Gilbert. "I need to spread my wings and soar."
The albatross glided away on the wind. Gilbert followed over rocks and ice. He waddled up, 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 through wind and snow, until he reached the top and saw the whole world spread out below. The albatross soared away over the sparkling ocean.
"Wait for me," cried Gilbert. "Watch me soar." Gilbert spread his wings and jumped. Down, 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 slipping, spinning, stumbling, tumbling, until he splashed into the sea. Gilbert tumbled, bubbled, and sank. When he opened his eyes, he saw stars, moons, and clouds. He sank deeper and saw floating forests, rolling gardens, and mighty mountain tops. Gilbert tucked his wings and did a perfect dive. Then he spread his wings and flew.
Thanks for listening. See you next time.